is a freshwater fish commonly found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here. There are 70-year-olds who survive gator attacks with nothing but a golf club. Come on. Fautic Bayou has long been a favorite go-to spot for catfishing. I suppose it's marginally better than being killed by a boat propeller. Some shark species practice cannibalism in utero.